there. Police in Anderson say they're searching for a man accused of robbing a PetSmart at gunpoint. Happened around 5:30 Thursday evening at the store on South Scatterfield Road. The image on your screen was caught on surveillance camera. Police say a canine searched the area for the man but didn't find him. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 262-TIPS.
Two Marion County deputies crashed overnight.